How to Make Brownies by Mary Younger. First, we will need to preheat the oven to 350 and grease your pan. Next, get the brownie mix. And bowl. Then get the ingredients. We need 1/4 of cup of water and 1/2 of vegetable oil. After that, pour brownie mix together and the other ingredients in the bowl. And add 3 large eggs. Next, mix the ingredients. Then pour the batter in the bowl and bake for 21 to 23 minutes. Yeah. After they are done, let the brownies cool. And finally cut the brownies and enjoy. The end.